I promise you, you don't have to think twice about throwing out any of these things. Greetings, fellow human. I'm Rose from happyandauthentic.com. And in today's video, I'm gonna give you a list of 30 things that you can get rid of right now. If you're trying to live a more minimalist life, you might take a look at your massive amount of belongings and feel really overwhelmed. If that's the case for you and you don't know where to start, the next 30 items I'm about to list are no-brainers. I guarantee you, you're not going to regret getting rid of them, so you might as well pause this video after every item I list, go get it, and put it in a box to throw it out. What are you waiting for? Go! So I'm going to assume you have your box at the ready and you're ready to go. So here we go. Anything broken. So old fake jewelry, chipped plates, rusty tools, torn or faded clothes, shoes or socks with holes in them. Anything that doesn't work like it's supposed to and doesn't actually do the job you have it for. Printed manuals for electronics. Trust me, you can find all of these online. If you don't believe me, Google it. And only keep the ones you can't find online. Cords or remotes that don't actually fit any appliance in your house, or you don't even know where they came from. Incomplete or ripped and faded decks of playing cards. Scrunchies that are loose, cracked, gross, or smelly, and don't actually hold your hair up properly. Takeout menus. Again, you can find these online. You don't need to keep them. Anything that used to be a pair, but is now a single. Like lone socks, solo gloves, shoes, chopsticks, things like that. You'd actually be surprised just how many of these you might have lying around the house. Remember to check inside and under the washing machine and dryer. Flimsy wire hangers. Either invest in the nicer, sturdier ones, preferably wooden, or just keep the ones you already have that look nice and actually hold your clothes up and can't be bent out of shape. Expired food, drinks, condiments, or cosmetics. Half-empty bottles of shampoo or body soap that you can't remember when the last time you used was. Non-stick pans that are so scratched they actually are stick pans and you never use them. Old phones that you haven't used in over a year. Umbrellas with bent or broken spokes. All those little Allen wrenches that come with IKEA furniture. Business cards. Really, honestly, who uses these anymore? Everyone just has a Facebook page. Towels that are stained, scratchy, or smelly, or all three. Old phone books, or really just any phone books. Who uses phone books anymore? Why do we even keep receiving them in the mail? Those tiny little condiment packets that you get with your takeout food? Because let's be honest, you're never gonna use them. If you were, you would have done it already. Old newspapers that you've already read. Pens that ran out of ink ages ago. Or pencils that are sharpened so tiny you can't even wrap your fingers around them. Last summer's sunblock. It's probably expired by now anyway. Old makeup that you haven't worn in over a month. Expired medicine. This one's really important because it could actually harm you. So get rid of it and make sure no one in your house accidentally takes it. CDs that you don't listen to anymore or that you already have on your phone or your iPod in MP3 form. Children's books, toys, or clothes that they have outgrown. Magazines that you've already read. Gifts that people have given you that you never really wanted or liked or needed. I know that you're keeping it because you feel bad that they might get offended if they find out you gave it away or threw it out, but let's be honest, you don't want people being in the habit of giving you things you don't need. So make it clear to them that you will no longer be accepting material gifts unless you specifically ask for them, and give this to someone who will actually appreciate it and get use out of it. Any documents that you've already scanned or no longer need, like old catalogs, statements, or Christmas cards. If they do contain personal information, then shred them to make sure they don't fall into the wrong hands. Boxes that items you bought came in that you're keeping just in case you move or want to resell them. Let's get real. You don't need to be keeping these things. Get rid of them. They're just cluttering up your house for no reason. And lastly, If you have more than 5 cleaning rags, you have too many cleaning rags. Pick the ones you use the most and get rid of the rest. The same goes for old sponges that are too gross, soggy, slimy, even to touch, let alone to use to clean other things with. And that's it! 30 things you can get rid of today. Right now, even. If you took my previous advice, you already have all these things in a box or multiple boxes or a great big rubbish bag. If you didn't, maybe it's time you rewind this video and go do it. I promise you, you don't have to think twice about throwing out any of these things. I guarantee you are never going to miss them. In fact, you're going to end up with so much more space in your house and it'll feel cleaner too. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more videos like this one about easy ways to go minimalist, then please subscribe to my channel because I make a new one every single Sunday. Either way, thanks for watching and I will see you when I see you.